G'day guys, Fader here. Welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all doing great. And today we'll be continuing our series on using Josie. This is part 9 of the series. Let's jump on in. Josie Rizal. Round 1. Fight. And last time we got to Eternal Ruler. So and we're on a win streak of 59 wins at the moment. So we'll see how we go. Oh, and look at that. He punched me. And we got 1200. We're on our way to Fujin. I'm still ready to fight. We got Jack 7. He grappled us. Ooh. We finished him off. Round 2. Fight. Let's see how we go. Ooh. He's thrown us. I think he's KO'd us. And he did. He has KO'd us. Ooh. And we got 550 that time. I'm still ready to fight. This is part 9. I'm hoping to get a fair way in the next couple of videos. So hopefully today we can get a promotion or two. Two promotions would be good. We got a perfect. Of course, 61 wins. Is good, but we got a perfect. Of course, the next ranks are the blue ranks, so and we finished him off pretty quick, so. And Fujin is indeed our next rank, so and we got 1200. We got Kazumi. Ooh, and... and we got rid of Kazumi real quick. Now, if we don't get rid of her, and there we go, 1900. That's always a big boost in score. Ooh, that was... ooh. He is destroying us. I know I'm not gonna win this one, but... the Rage Art might actually come close to, oh, and we actually beat him. What a comeback. And 1,150. And we've got Kuma. And we all know when he starts, he's crap. Ooh, he's nearly dead. Ooh, he flipped over our low kick, but we still got him. Ooh. He is blocking all of our hits. Well, let him block that. And we got 50. Wow. Is the game really going to be that bad? Round one. And we've got a promotional match against Paul. Can we get there? Ooh, this is close. Rage Art. And we saved ourselves. And it appears that Paul likes to block. Ooh, surely he can't. Ooh, and he beat us. Well, that round anyway. and now he's starting his crap again. And we have won. And we have been promoted to Fujin. Let's continue on. And we've got Eliza. We are now ranked Fujin, so the start of the blue ranks. And there goes Eliza. Fun fact with Eliza, I actually I did start a series on her that, you know what, I haven't even released, I don't believe. I've released the parts 1 to 3, but I don't think I actually released any of the others. I do remember recording them, but Rage Art, I don't know whether I've actually released them on to YouTube yet, so we'll have to have a look. Ooh, 1900. Nice finish there. And we've got Akuma. Ooh, here we go. There's not much you can really do once he gets you in that state. Once he gets in that fist pumping action. Oh no, we could lose this one. Ooh. Crikey, we have to win this one anyway. No. Rage Art. Indeed, he is finished. Final round. Fight. Ooh. Wow. No! I think he's... Rage Art! No! And we beat him. 1900. Just done that low kick. And we got Hiachi. Sometimes, like with that other low kick with Akuma, it can be very difficult. So. Ooh. Wow. It seems to me that the low kicks work efficiently. To crouch, I'll just keep kicking him. We got a perfect 550, and we're nearly getting close to Rajin. Round And we have Kazumi. We definitely finished her quick. And 1900, and there we go.
Round one. Fight.
I believe this is Master Raven that we're fighting now. Which I haven't, I don't believe I've used at all.
KO.
So, round two. 71 wins in a row is kinda difficult. I have seen combos with Master Raven and I do like what I see. In 80, we only got 80. Wow. It's doing the same thing before the promotional match. Ooh, is this Nina? I think it is. We KO there.
Round two. Fight.
Wow. Damn, no. Oh, she grappled us.
Get ready to fly.
And did we win? I think we KO'd her. We did. And we have a promotional chance. Oof. KO'd on that one. I can't wait to use Nina. Actually. There's a lot of characters I can't actually wait to use to actually do this. It's just getting the time to actually. And we have been promoted to Raijin. And let's continue on today. Because this is going to be epic. I believe Yakuza is next on our rank up stage, and that's where it will start to get really hard. But we got a perfect nevertheless.
Round two. Fight.
K8 1900, and yes, Yakuza was next. We have a turbo battle. This ought to be fun. Turbo battles are always fun. How many wins can we get in a row? Because this is actually insane. 75 wins with JC, and it's like we've never even... Once you know the moves, which we should by now, they're good. To the blue ranks, which is good. Good old Hiachi. Oh. That's not very nice. And neckbreaker crack. Come on, Ihachi, come on. 550.
Round one.
Can we? I reckon we've got a target here of getting to maybe 80 wins before we lose the match. Because of course I just end the treasure battle when I'm finished making the videos for you guys, so... Does crouch a lot, so. There we go. End of the line for her, 1200. There we go. I believe we've got Yakuza, and then we've got Ryujin for the blue ranks left. So, I'm going to try and get there, hopefully today. But probably just to Yakuza, I would say. Kicker, we won't finish with that. Ooh. I believe this is Julia. Hi. Oh, I better not keep trying to grapple her. Because, Rage Art, I think I'm dead. Nope. We've won. 1200. Neck breaker, crack. Bang. She's just insane. Whoa. He's a boxer, of course. Let me show you a bit of boxing on myself. Unconscious. Oh, rage art. I don't think he'll kill me completely, but... Ooh, is it my turn? No! I think he's killed me. Rage art? Nope. We've won. 550. We got double damage match. These are always fun, the double damage matches. Round two. Fight. Wow. And 1200. Look at that, we killed him. So he didn't even need to use the rage art. And we have the last promotional match of the day. Well, for this video anyway. Can we get there? Can we get to Yakuza? The important question is, if he stops bashing us senseless, then we might get there. And we killed him once. Can we kill him again? Ooh. I notice sometimes... Neck breaker. Ooh. And look at that, we have been promoted to Yakuza. And that's it for today's video, guys. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Next time, we will be doing part 10 of using Josie. And hopefully we can get to Emperor. So that'll be Ryu, Jun, and then Emperor, I believe, in part 10, hopefully. Alright guys, take care, thanks for watching, and Fatty is out.